We've killed a cop. I'm not going to jail for you and your psychopath son.